You know, I'd still be up there performing on the moon, but I heard it was going broke. It was down to its last quarter. But honestly, folks, I really do love your beautiful planet Earth. It's big and round and blue and green, just like my mother-in-law. If I may be serious here for a moment, I've seen a lot of planets, but I gotta tell you, Earth, from out in space, is one of the loveliest sights I've ever seen. Now listen, while I dial up a little bossa supernova, and I'll tell you exactly what I mean. Out in space, Earth looks so small, floating there like a tiny blue ball. But come closer and you'll see a world around you that will astound you. I'm glad I found you out in space, just a speck in the grandeur of space. But Earth, my friend, is the heart of the place, and the reason this is so is something Earthlings always show, that love. Thank you very much. What a crowd. You know, I recently heard the universe was expanding. Guess it's time to loosen the old asteroid belt. For those of you just joining me, I'm Sunny Eclipse.